especially something good for someone. You shouldn't keep it from them. You shouldn't even know. But I also believe that if you think it's not, there's really no need to bring it up. If you know, there's no chance for it to grow. But it seems like I'm always coming out with contradictions. Because now I find that what I believe and what I feel are two very different things. And those feelings that I've kept all to myself when I come out now, even though they've changed. So you see, I guess I was wrong in one way that I never told you this. And I don't really know why I'm telling you now, but I just kind of like you to know. There could have been a you and me. I might have changed my life for you. You might have changed for me. If there were not so many ifs and buts, it would have worked. But because of the way I am and the way you are, we never took the chance. Common respect has been unfair. Common fear of rejection has caused my pride. I call it this common sense. But it would just be too risky and too sticky a situation because we wouldn't know exactly where we were going and we'd be afraid to take the ride. Call it whatever, but I wanted you to know that I like you very much and you're the kind of person I could love. You're honest, sincere, compassionate, not afraid to be too gentle and not afraid to be too strong. And you've got that certain kind of something that people are always looking for and rarely find and never seem to get enough of. And somehow, it doesn't seem wrong to me.